Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video where today I'm going to be showing you how to be making a simple SX soup. So if you want like some really fast SX guys, if you want like 400 SX, 500 SX, like one septillion, maybe one octillion, then you do this loop. Let me just reset my character so hopefully my doge goes away. I hate my doge. My doge is very annoying. I hate the doge. Yes, my doge is gone. Let me turn off chat. Okay, so what you're going to be needing is... Wait. So I can run faster, really fast. Let me please just stand so I can run. You don't need this. Okay. So, what you're going to need is you're going to need at least... You're going to need at least 10 conveyor ramps, one ore pulser. You can use any teleporter, receiver, and sender. You're going to need 2 Freon Blast upgraders, or 3, depending on if you have the Freon Sprayer. If you do not have this Freon Sprayer, which is sold by the Masked Man for about 30 UC, or however much it costs in your server, then if you don't have one, then just use 3 Freons instead. And you're going to need, you're going to need about 10 conveyor ramps, 1... of any teleporter receiver color, one of any teleporter receiver, sender color. You need 2 or 3, depending on if you have a Freon Sprayer, Freon Blast upgraders. You need 2 or 3, depending. 1 ore pulser, 6 nuclear conveyors, round 10 plasma conveyors. You're gonna need to be like a life 50 or above, as I am. Let me show you guys. If you guys probably can't see this too well, but it says life. It says 172 ND. Life 172 D. 172 ND. So I'm life 172, so I have a bunch of items. So yeah. Let's get into it. Okay, so what you need to do is you're gonna need at least 1 quantum ore cleaner is all you need. 1 quantum ore cleaner. You're gonna need 10 conveyor walls. You can use Newtonium, Atomium. You need Lightning Bolt Refiner. You need Big Bad Blaster. You need Catalyst. You need Big Bertha. You need Atomium Mine if you want to use Atomium. You need Clockwork. You need Sage Regamer. Or if you don't have Big Bad Blasters but you have a Dragon Blaster, then use that. You need Astral Predictor. You're gonna need Ornegator. If you don't have Ornegator, then it doesn't matter. You're gonna need 1 Centering Conveyor. And that's all you need, guys. Okay. So, let's get into it. This time, let's get into it. Okay, so take your nuclears and place them whichever way you want. I'm gonna place them right over here, facing this way. Can't place for some reason. That's weird. Try to ignore the that's just the mower. I don't know why my parents decided to mow now, and why I decided to start this video now. I'm not blaming it on my parents, I'm just saying, or my brother, whoever's mowing, is saying. Okay, so, you need to do this, like this, so you just watch what I'm doing, and you do it too. And you need to be like 50 to 100 plus, so yeah. Okay, let's see. Okay. One of these here, I'm gonna need to make this come out this way. Yes, that's it. Okay, so you need all you need is exactly 10, all you need is exactly 10 plasma conveyors. Wait, what? How did I just get an extra? I don't know. I moved that. Mine. Okay, so like this. Okay, so it's gonna come here, it's gonna come down, go over here, and just go through the loop several times like this. Okay. But see, you have your nuclear conveyors is the problem. So you go to your nuclears and you go super fast. And then your ores are going to fly out, so If you have just regular walls, you can use them if you don't want to bother buying conveyor walls, but I did. And you just go like this around all the sides. You might need to buy more, depending. Yeah, you're definitely going to need to buy more than 10. So I'll buy some. Oh, I just bought the wrong thing. Let's see. Buy some more. There they are. There they are. I'm just gonna buy. I'm just gonna buy 10 more. No, I'm not gonna buy 10 more. I'm gonna buy 16 of them. Okay. Do I have 16 now? I'm not sure if I have 16 or not. I have 15. One more. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Now I have 16. Oh, okay. How do I keep selecting the wrong things? Jeez. Me. Okay. I suggest using conveyor walls. I mean, I suggest you do as I do, like this, where you use conveyor walls and you just go around the sides, placing these around the sides like this, on the sides of it, this part, so that the ores don't fly out anywhere. I'm gonna sell that one. Okay. Yep. The ores won't fly out anywhere. Now what you need to do is right here at this one corner, so you see where you place your nuclears, and you place your Freon. Once you place your nuclears, you place your first Freon exactly like one conveyor wide or four blocks exactly from that. You place your other Freon facing the other way. Make a little turn as I do. And then once you get to your second, like you see how my nuclears are here, once you go into the Freon, then it comes around this first corner, of the nuclears, and then you get to your second Freon. So at your second Freon, you see how this wall is here. You just go ahead, sell that wall, and sell that wall. Now you sell your plasma too. And I forgot to say, you also need a reversible conveyor. So yeah, you need a reversible conveyor. So let's see. Where's my reversible conveyor at? There they are. And make sure it goes to red. If you gotta place it like I am, so that it actually works like this. You make it going on red. You want it to go red, which is this way. Okay. So then, what you want to do is you want to actually not sell. Okay. You only sell one wall. If you sold both walls, then just buy one back, and then you can take it and place it like that. Okay. So now get your ores into the setup. Right here, where your first Freon was placed, you come right here, you sell that conveyor rant. You sell that wall. You sell the one conveyor wall. And you go into the shop and you buy one more plasma conveyor. And you just place it down. And you find your Big Bertha. You gotta have Big Bertha. If I didn't say that already, you gotta have it. Place Big Bertha. I'm gonna use, a Tommy of mine, because that's what I always use pretty much. I just found this loop out like actually 5 minutes ago. I just found this loop out. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. Now the loop is working. And either with your Dragon Blaster or your Big Bad Blaster right here. Oh yeah, I forgot. I need to not use my Freon right there. I'm not gonna use the Freon sprayer upgrader. Freon blast upgrader. I don't know why my doors go like that. They're weird. I'm gonna use my Freon sprayer right here. Okay, so like that. And then it just goes in. And then, so what you want to do with your Freon blast upgrader, if you're using Freon blast upgrader or Freon sprayer, once you think you have enough ores in the loop, you go and you take your mine back, and if yours are all clogged like this, I'm just gonna take it away. So like that, that's working. Now all the ores have gone through a little bit. Now I'm gonna take my first Big Bad Blaster and place it there. I have three of them, so I'm gonna use all three. My god, everywhere the ores are going everywhere. Just watching it from up here, which is a safe distance. So now I'm just going to wait until I have one order remaining. Easter egg spawned on the map. It just said, I bet you just said new Easter eggs. Yep. No music. Ah, wait. Oh my god. Down to the last three ores, guys. The last three ores. I'm down to the last three. My god, how are these ores surviving? Oh my god, they're all surviving. I'm gonna take this chance to open up regular. Oh my god, I have one ore remaining. One ore. No, don't blow it up, don't blow it up, don't blow it up, don't blow it up, stop. Oh my god, I just took that away. I'm gonna keep that ore. Okay, guys, so whichever color teleporter you're gonna be using, I'm gonna use blue. I'm gonna place it down. You place it down. You just let the ore loop by itself. It's not. You better take away your big bad blaster so that it doesn't destroy the ore like this. And then you just simply do as I do with this part. So what you want to do with this part is if you have ore negator, and you're gonna use your ore negator at the very beginning. So let's see. Let me find my ore negator if I can ever find it. Where's my ornigator? It's hiding from me. It's like absolutely hiding. My ore magnifier. Why is it hiding from me? Jeez. Oh, there we are. Finally, I'm blind. I'm so blind for some reason. Okay, here we go. You place your ornigator. This is what I'm gonna do. So I did it this way. I'm pretty sure you want to do it the way I do it. I do that. You put your ornigator. You put your quantum ore cleaner. And actually, what I do with my quantum is you need lightning bolt refiner. If I didn't say already, then if you don't have lightning bolt refiner, then yeah, just don't even. Okay, so now what I did after lightning, yes, after my lightning bolt refiner, I remember what I did. So what I did is after lightning, I take my centering conveyor that we bought earlier. I take that, and if I didn't say we need clockwork already, I'm forgetting. If I forgot to say that you need clockwork, then sorry. Okay, so you place your clockwork like that, and then you're gonna need two or three frowns, like I said, frown blast upgraders. So the ore is still going to be centered to go through the clockwork, and then it's going to go through the freon just to make sure. Oh yeah, and I forgot to say you need the azure refiner like this, and then so that you can make sure the ore is not on fire to go through like that. After that, what it goes through is it goes through the catalyst. You need catalyst if I didn't say that. I'm so dumb for forgetting a lot of stuff. And then you just put Sage Redeemer. You could put Sage Redeemer, or if you don't have Sage Redeemer and you have Aether Refiner, then you can use your Aether Refiner. I'm going to use my Aether Refiner because I want to use it. Okay. Now, I was about to turn it that way. Go, up. Oh, that's the wrong one. I almost just placed the wrong one. Boom. Now it should go. There you go. Now it's going through, guys. It hits all that. Ooh, big UC. Let me take this. Oh, I forgot to upgrade with my lightning bolt. That sucks. Boom! 24 SX. But, wait. Let me say it. If you, how I got 24 SX was because I didn't do my lightning bolt refiner. So I'm gonna do this all over again, guys. So yeah, if you guys just want to see me get like 400 or 500 SX, then yeah, you just, if you want to see me get like 500 SX, maybe one septillion, one SP, and just keep watching. Because I'm gonna reloop yours, and yeah, if you are still watching, place your old pulser just in case you want to. New Easter eggs, there's still Easter eggs! Like, there's two Easter eggs here. Three Easter eggs, actually. Three Easter eggs, and you see. Nobody's gone after the Easter eggs other than me. Two Easter eggs. Going after these Easter eggs right now, guys. Oh my god, so, look at this, guys! Look at this! Somebody did their daily gift and left the game, so I just got that. I pretty much just got the regular that they were supposed to get. If they actually claimed that, but they didn't. I have 50 UC, that's actually a lot. Lucky Clover. Get this egg. 6 UC. Wow. Ooh, another egg. Come get this egg. Run. Get the egg. Easter wall. Let me get this. I'll run back to my base. I guess I'll do that. I'll do a Lucky regular box. Check out what the Masked Man is selling. So let's come up here. Trash. Wait, I have another one? Oh yeah, I do. I have three. That's random. Freon's at 37 UC. 25 UC for a triple floodlight. I'm gonna take a Freon. I just bought a Freon, if you guys saw that. I bought a Freon. So you can buy them from Masked Man, so you can see. He sells the Freons for today. This video might not go up today. I'm recording it. It probably is, and it probably not. Yo, actually it is. Why did I just say yo? I don't know. So it probably is. So yeah, you can go and buy them for the Masked Man, some Freons, unless they're sold out. Triple floodlights, or negators also, and great storms. So yeah, let me turn those off and run back to my base. Just do that, wipe all my ores. I actually have an ore limit. Okay, let me find my Bertha. Here's my big Bertha. Where's my Antonia? There you go, I just glitch placed it. If you guys watched very closely, I glitch placed it. So yeah, now I'm gonna get these ores going in. Oh, forgot to take it away. I don't know who this guy is and what he wants. He's probably asking how I got all this money and how blah blah blah. Let me message him. I'm making a YouTube video, dude. Let's say wait really fast. Can you wait till I'm done with the video? Question mark. I don't know why I actually did that. Oh, my ore limit. Oh, yeah, take that away really fast. I don't know why they always beat up all weirdly. It's weird. It's so weird how they beat up. How the Atomium, how they beat up. Like that, it doesn't always go through too well, but I mean, it goes up. It goes through. It goes up, it goes through at least. That's what I meant to say. Let me just do that so I'm not getting too many ores in the setup. So I'm just gonna let these ores loop a little bit. So I'm just gonna let me do some more. So in the meantime, I'm gonna spam this up. I'm gonna spam this for some reason. I don't know why I feel like spamming it, but I just do. So yeah. Okay. Now that's all I need. Those are all the ores I need. Yeah, my ore limit is maxed. If you guys can see my ore limit down in the corner, it's completely maxed out. So yeah, you can see my ore limit right here. It says ore limit. It's completely red, completely filled, but it's maxed out. These ores are stuck. Oh my god, my ores are getting stuck. Why are my ores getting stuck over here? just weird how they're getting super stuck. Look, it's clumping up. Why are all the... I'm not sure why all the ores are clumping up everywhere. Like, they keep on clumping up in the corners. They always clump up like this. So weird. Okay. Now what I'm gonna do... I'm gonna take my big bad blaster. Paw. 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 That's so that I can get all the ores gone. Oh yeah. Lots of the ores are going. Like, almost all the ores are gone that fast. Yeah, look at that. Pretty much all the ores are gone. Oh, wow. Yeah, a lot of the ores are going. They're going fast. I mean, when I say fast, I mean fast. They're going really fast, these ores. Wow. I mean, you're not, like, in speed of going around the loop. I mean, like blowing up and disappearing. If you guys saw that there, it was just like a mass destruction wave of these. Just like a bigger wave of mass destruction. 3 ores remaining, guys. 3 ores. Oh my god. Oh, both those ores just exploded! Oh my god. Okay. Switch this and get ready. I'm just gonna start spamming it right now. There's the ore. There's the ore. I just saw the ore come through. Now I got upgraded my lightning bolt. My lightning bolt just upgraded it. There you go, guys. Ready, set. 230 Q in. What? What? How? Okay, well, apparently I'm having bad luck because made this video, I did the loop, I sold the ore, and the ore sold for 450 or 60 SP. Which, I mean, that's a lot of money, guys. And I immediately just rebirthed to life 172 because of that. Because I had enough money to do that. So I did. And I don't really understand how. Like, how I got how much money. I mean, if you guys are lucky and you do this loop, you could probably get, like, 400 or 500 SX like I did. You could get maybe 1 septillion or, like 10 septillion, 20 septillion, maybe, if you're lucky enough, and, like, do the loop long enough with a bunch of ores, and you might be able to get, like, octillions and whatnot, so, yeah. Just all depends on your luck and how long you, and how many ores you have in the loop, and how long you loop those ores. It all depends on that, guys. That's all it depends on. It just depends on that, guys. So, yeah.